The Bay Area. The search is on for the arsonist who's been setting fires in Golden Gate Park. KPIX 5's Devin Fehely tells us San Francisco firefighters are furious.
I want to take care of my firefighters, and this puts them in danger. So if you could, just knock it off.
An emotional appeal from the San Francisco Fire Department delivered directly to an alleged arsonist, believed to be responsible for a half dozen fires in Golden Gate Park in just the past 24 hours.
Really is not a joke. You know, it's dangerous for us.
The latest in a string of fires was reported just before 7 a.m. Crews battled the blaze in the pre-dawn hours. Firefighters silhouetted against the wind-whipped flames that raced up the hillside to the edges of the nearby polo field.
It was intense, and it was intense really fast because I had already done like 4 or 5 laps, and it wasn't burning every time I went around. So it went up really fast, and it was like in full effect.
Darlene Underwood took this video with her cell phone of one of the earlier fires. And while all of the blazes have been quickly contained, neighbors are nervous about what might happen next time.
My concern is that, given the dry conditions around the state and here, that it could wipe out the park very quickly, especially with the winds coming in off the ocean.
It's a concern shared by crews who spent hours dousing hotspots, trying to ensure that the flames didn't flare back up, and who will spend another uneasy night on edge and on alert.
Whatever your reasons are for wanting to light these fires, just take into consideration that you could potentially hurt people.
If this is in fact arson, the fire department says that there is a chance that these fires won't stop until the person is caught. In San Francisco, Devin Fehely, KPIX 5.